A 28-year-old Sarasota resident is facing manslaughter charges from his alleged role in a fight 2 months ago. Julio Santos was booked into the Sarasota County Jail today without bond. Detectives say Santos was at home with his girlfriend in November when he got into a fist fight with 34-year-old Ryan Jurassen. The victim was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital, where he died earlier this month. Doctors say he suffered multiple facial fractures.